Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. We are super excited to have you back for another episode of our Future AI Tool segment. Today, we are going to introduce you to the two search engines that we use to navigate ourselves throughout the AI tool universe that's out there and available right now. Follow me for a few minutes and I will show you how you can find your tools for your profession, for your expertise, for your industry, so you can start exploring for yourself. First, let's have a look at futuretools.io. It's basically like Google for AI softwares. What is special about futuretools.io is that this search engine has specifically a few boxes to pick your tools by industry or expertise. Meaning, for example, if we click here on copywriting, underneath, if you give it a second, you will see that all these softwares are available and you just have to click on this little arrow here and basically visit the website so you can check these out. Underneath, you can find a quick description of what this tool can do for you. So you can see here, it says AI generated text, images and transcriptions. IS Write, for example, a tool to critique copywriting. Huh? Why not? So, and obviously copywriting with ChatGPT and, you know, Midjourney and DALL-E for creating images has been one of the most popular ones. But I think if we want to talk about getting you into the business world, making this a real tool that you use in your own processes, there are thousands and thousands of new tools that you can implement into your own process. So if we think about finance, right? Every business has some finance part or segment or department. We're seeing it a tool for bookkeeping and finances, a tool for value accrement report of companies' insights, or a platform to build AI models without coding. Yeah? Whatever you need, I promise you, for most of you guys, there will be something already out there because everyone is trying to develop now AI softwares to help you overcome certain processes that would have taken much longer before. So now I want to introduce you to the second option, and that is futurepedia.io. Futurepedia has a little bit of a nicer UI or user interface. And what I like about this one is that you not necessarily don't have the checkboxes for the industry specific AI tools. But what you can do here is, of course, just type in anything you like. But for example, here are already quite a few suggestions in terms of productivity, life assistant, developer tools, fun tools, whatever that is. But anyways, if you're, for example, a interior designer, you can see here already that first of all, you've been provided with many, many options towards interior design related AI tools. And one specific thing I like a lot here is that for the sites that are available with the prices, you can see them right away. So you can see already, maybe for just playing around, for starting with it, this is a little bit too high for me. I would like to start with like a freemium account or something along that way to get me started. If you go to filters, you can actually choose the pricing model that the software company charges you or uses in general to say, okay, I'm a newcomer, I want an introductory to this, so I'm gonna go with freemium or free. Freemium meaning like it's free to a certain amount, and then when you hit a certain limit or you want more features, then it basically becomes freemium. So basically like Spotify, it's free to use if you want to listen to ads, and paid if you want to get rid of them. So to sum up, these two software are search engines like Google, Yahoo, or Bing, what everyone's talking about right now. And this is just a quick introduction of finding the right tool for you. Just check the links below. The links for both search engines are there. Type in whatever expertise, what industry you're in, or what skills you want to maybe improve with yourself, or maybe a certain process that you really hate doing, like finance. I'm sure there are certain finance books and even law firms, lawyers, or AI law bots, however you like to call them, that can do a certain task or even a group of tasks for you so you can concentrate on what you do best, on running your business or startup. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this. Stay tuned for more AI tools coming up very soon. Leave up a like and be sure to give it a thumbs up, and I see you in the next one. Cheers.